Okay, Navanita, can you fill these blanks? Okay, 1 meter is equal to how many centimeters? Write down. 1 centimeter is equal to how many millimeters?
10.
Okay, 1 kilogram is equal to how many grams?
1000.
Now you can write 2250 grams in kilograms and grams. Write down. What is that?
250 grams.
Very good. Next, 12 kg, 550 grams. You have to write in grams. Next one, 750 grams in grams. Write down.
0.750.
Very good. What is mean by m? Here, 1 m is equal to how many? What is mean by m?
Meters.
What is mean by cm?
Centimeters.
What is mean by kg?
Kilograms.
What is mean by gm?
Grams.
Very good.